Yeah. She left these words. She said, I'm tired, I'm tired, I'm tired. And she said, for those of you that know I love you, God bless you. Our world today, they don't allow you to live, laugh, and love. If you're skinny, you're starving yourself. If you're fat, you need to lose weight. If you leave your hair gray, you're getting old. If you color your hair, you're trying to act young. If you dress up, you're conceited. If you dress down, you let yourself go. If you speak your mind, you're rude. If you don't say anything, you don't have no backbone. If you cry, you're too weak. If you're sociable, you're in the streets too much. If you say to yourself, you're standoffish. If you have a nice life, you're a snob. And if you're educated and successful, you're bougie. So you see, everything in the world today, they judge you. But I got something to tell them when they say that. I'm gonna let y'all in on it, okay? So y'all, when they tell y'all those things, this is what we gonna tell from here on out. Come on, put your hands together. Hey. Hey. Turn that up. Turn it up. Uh-huh. And so the song is just saying smile. It's really saying life is great. Live, laugh, and love. And on the Breakfast Club, he did a video and he said that he don't sell music. He sell vibes. And the word bitch, we know, sometimes makes us uncomfortable. You know, I'm really not a cusser. But when I looked at that, I said, woohoo, I said, so if I'm going to say smile, bitch, and Joel said, well, if you're going to talk about it, you got to say the word, Tracy. So I was practicing how to say smile, bitch. She said, no, you got to do it better. Smile, bitch. So after that, it just allows everyone to know what he's really saying is just to live your life. That's what he's saying. And so with that song, I'll take that word, you know. I'll take that word in that song. In that song. So let's go with my engineer.
That was good.
Ooh. This next song. Ooh, Lord, I gotta pull this down. This next song, I'm ready to find it. It's turn that up, please. Bonnie Raitt wrote it in 1991, but it's been recorded by Prince, Nancy Wilson, and Tank. Well, see, everyone has experienced a one-sided love. It's a point in your life, but the scripture that people come in your life for different seasons, reasons, times. And sometimes we just have to accept it for that one night. Give me to the end. gonna remember. You can't make them up.
No.
You just gotta continue to live, laugh, and love. But you can do one night. It's not right to do one night. If you can handle that, you know, people, we grown folks up in here. So, but you have to know what you're dealing with. So it's easy said than done. Here I am, my hands up. Tell me who this is. Not my family.
Well, that's everybody.
No, but not the two that been with me. Practice. But the trivia is, who was the heartbeat of R&B during the 1980s and 1990s? Soul balladeer, strong commitment to art of music. His break came from Everybody Rejoice. Can you feel a brand new day? Can, who is it?
Michael Jackson.
No! Can you feel a... Who said it? You're not in. Who is it up here?
What did you say?
She said you're not in it.
What? Nobody? I'm going to say it again.
I
always
said
that quiz. Who is the person?
But
who's the person that wrote with you when you were preparing?
Who was the heartbeat of R&B during the 1980s? Who is it, Angie?
Luther
Vandross.
Luther!
They cheated.
I cheated.
So,
Angie cheated.
Well, all I have is a Starlight ticket, so who won? That's what I have. It's a Starlight ticket. So y'all let me know. Yeah, for tomorrow. Okay, so that's out, Angie. You can't go tomorrow, so Starlight tickets on the table. I don't know who's going to start tomorrow, but let me know if y'all want them. But Luther, when you do the tribute, when
Luther be a
Starlight? No. I don't know. If he does, I'm not going. If he does, I'm not going. No. But Luther, you can't do a journey. I couldn't do a journey down this road, or even with the celebration of music for June, without Luther. Luther was an artist that he allowed us to play the song when we wanted to just make a statement. You know, so, you know, back in the day at KPRS, you could just say, I want to make a dedication on the radio. So you didn't have to write, you didn't have to know how to read, you just knew the song. You know what song to sing if he was mad at her, you know the song. You know, he knew what that was, that dedication. Everybody said, girl, did you hear that? She messed up dedication. Yeah, so she did dedicate to my man. So all that was going on. So, and then you also know Luther's music also allowed you to, in the clubs, y'all know we used to go, so a certain song come on. You know he better not dance with nobody else.
Okay.
I could be all the way over there. You better come to me on that song.
That's right.
When it's played. And sometimes the song just told you what time it was. You didn't have to text, you didn't have to say anything. The music spoke for itself. So it was just
real.
Like my brother said earlier, the message. You knew what the message was for the music. So I could not do this tribute without doing Luther Vandross. So my next two songs are Luther Vandross, Stand Up. Hope y'all like them. Knew one was gonna fall on the floor. I'm ready. We almost knew y'all. Thank you, baby sister. So you know Luther, he told us how he loved just one night. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah. When I sleep at night, baby, I feel the smallness of ecstasy. And when you sleep at night, baby, I wonder, do I creep into your dreams, or is it just my fantasy?
My brother didn't even know. I said, oh, thank you, Jackie. Kamek says, Stevie Wonder.
I said, yeah. He helping me out. Stevie was, you just say he was literally born to make music. A simple fact. There's no other words. He started at 12. His voice, his skills on the piano, and songwriting, all of that made him the quality to say he's a music marvel. I first used to sing in the seventh grade, Southeast Community Center, Too High, Can't Touch the Sky, all those songs. And me and my son, he's not here today. I was mad, but then I said, okay. I'm grown, he's moving to a new home. So that's something good. So we're gonna celebrate that. So when he said, Mama, you mad at me? And I said, no, I'm not, son, I'm not mad. I said, do what you need to do. So he always do Ribbon in the Sky with me, but I'm not doing that. I'm doing a song that I've never performed.
Ooh. Yay. We like new. We like experimenting. Yes. So.
Well, this right here is an experiment.
Yay.
So, yeah. I love it. Thank you, brother. I love it, but it's All Is Love Is Fair, okay? So that's a classic. And the song is, when Stevie said, the artist said, when you hear this song, you hear pure. That's all you hear, it's no other words. So, I'm going to try to do All In Love Is Fair.
Push.
Jesus.
Push.
Okay. I love this song.
Take it.
have fun. Can you turn that up? But I have a question for you. Live, laugh, and love. So let's
I'm living my best.